Funding for the production of Public Square provided by the W.K. Kellogg Foundation, working to improve the lives of vulnerable children.
Would you have done anything differently?
I think I would have waited.
Why do you say that?
Because I had my baby when I was 14.
I went into labor at school 2 days before my due date, and I didn't even pack my bag. I didn't have a nursery ready. I didn't have nothing ready because I didn't know what to expect. I didn't know what the plan was. I didn't have a plan. And after I had my son, I didn't want to leave the hospital because I didn't know where I was going to go.
I think my son was the best thing that could ever happen to me. It changes your goals, but it makes you set better goals for yourself.
We didn't think we were going to get pregnant. We thought that girl was going to get pregnant, not us. So it's when we do it, we're not thinking of that. We think we're invincible.
Because we're talking about New Mexico being the highest rate in teen pregnancy.
So obviously the approach that we're taking isn't
not working. Yes, thank you.
Because it obviously didn't work for all of us, and we're a barely small percentage.
Welcome to Public Square, where civic dialogue takes center stage, where real people come together with leaders to discuss and help solve important community issues.
And when I told my grandpa, I was like, well, we're gonna have a baby. And he's like, oh no, Hita, don't do that. You'll ruin your life.
Today, we're talking about teen parenthood. Although it's getting better, New Mexico still has the nation's highest rates of teen pregnancy. For some real insight into this issue, we wanted to hear from teens themselves. So we've invited 12 young moms and dads to share their experiences. Many told us their lives were transformed for the better by becoming parents, but most also said they wish they'd waited longer.
Taking drugs is a risky behavior. Having sex when you're a teenager is a risky behavior.
After we hear from them, we'll bring in some experts on this issue, Sylvia Ruiz from the New Mexico Teen Pregnancy Coalition, Dr. Winnie Chaburapa from the Department of Health, and State Senator Mark Boitano. Before we get started, here's a little bit about our topic.